The Bombay High Court today asked the petitioner, who has sought to recall the High Court order of April 1, which has allowed women to enter Shani Shingnapur Temple, to explain the maintainability of the petition. The court asked the petitioner under which provision he has sought recalling of the order when he is not party to the PIL based on which the ruling was passed. The petitioner's lawyer submitted to the court that there are some Supreme Court judgments which say that the petition is maintainable, upon which the court asked him to bring them on Monday. A criminal PIL was also filed in Bombay High Court seeking protection for women who wish to enter the temple.